tonight we have to face up one strongest team in the world, and we are ready for this. For sure will be a tough match. We are prepared for this.
Your coach was extremely happy with the match that you played against Russia. He said that it was a great match. Do you think you can take some positives from that match to the match with Serbia?
Yes, for sure. Our feelings were positive that match, and we want to repeat them, and we are ready for everything.
Italy for sure has good team. I mean, they have really good players inside, but also we have really high level team with a lot of individual, you know, good players. I think that we have some tactic for today's match. And I hope that we will, if I can say, open the match fine, as we talk with our coach, as we spoke in the meeting. So I just hope that we'll have enough power. We have a really good motivation. So I just hope that my team is going to win today.
Gösterdiğiniz için bizim için en önemli. Italia ready match. Number 7, Rafael Fonini.
let's welcome Serbia! With number one, Bianca Busa. Number five, Bina Popovic. Number nine, Lankisha Vidaljovic. Number 10, their captain, Maja Ognjinović. Number 11, Stefana Velković. Number 18, Dija Boskovic. Even on number 17, Silvia Popovic. And also Silvia Ursula Mesic. And so, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to start this first semi-final. First semi-final of this 2019.
Gerçekten voleybol pratiğinde her kaçıkız, her saniyesi duyacağımız bir karşılaşma bu. İlk servis Maja Ognjinović kullanıyor. Kocaman ve şöyle hızla mücadele başlıyor.
Sjetite se to, stvari koje stalno ponavljamo i radimo. Opet ni jedan jedini blok još uvek nemamo sa prebačenim rukama, ni Brankica, kad je blok out, ni Buša, kad je dva puta udaraju teren, ni jedan jedini. Ajde, moramo, da, ne, nemojte, nema šanse da računamo da ćemo lagano prvi napad i sve dobro. Mora to.
Thank you. La sette che va da Dio, ce n'è fuggita. Solo una cosa, è già due volte che ti fugge di qua la palla sulla Mihajlovic o sulla... Fagli l'incrocio, così ti metti le mani in faccia, non fagli la costatino, sennò ti usano, ok? Fagli l'incrocio sempre, quando sei con l'attacco a tre loro, l'incrocio gli vai a prendere, ok? Vai, non farla passare, vai!
Thank you. Andres Parrabiale.
Numero 67 della Lega Strappiana Volley. zato i kažem.
Zato se pomere primarno 4.
Znate, da sam mislio pa da.
Pomerem primarno 4 Stefana nasred Zrnjaka. Onda
se.
Serbia!
So, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for set number two?
We are currently in set for season. So we start set and abuse of America chat and application between set school.
Can we hear the fans from Italy? Italy, make some noise, come on! What about Serbia? Serbia, make some noise!
number two. Siamo noi. Samo nemojte ravno u nju!
Thank you. Thank you.
Da nam odservira najjači smeč na svetu, ona to nikad ne radi. Mekano, bre, nogama, priđi prstima, dobe tu lop. Imamo već dve, tri situacije bez bloka, maltene, koje udoramo u au. Češemo lop.
Ajde,
ajde, ajde, ajde.
Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you for the New York. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Daj na sredinu mreže, na sredinu mreže, ako je penal, brz penal da odradimo, brz, znači ne da stoji lopta, bit će tri bloka, brzo ispuštavanje. Sve jedno ti je da li na alnu dižeš, jedan ili na penal, jedan oni to stižu, ajde, ajde.
Point to Serbia. se dodaj,
ajde. Ajde,
idemo
dodaj.
Ajde, ajde, ajde.
Now everybody clap your hands.
Mark Sainson, United Sainson.
Almost the final because Italy was a very tough team to beat, but Serbia did their best and you win. I mean, also your performance was great. We see many blocks, many spikes. So how do you feel to be in the final of Eurovolley?
Yeah, we played against great team. Last year we played the final of World Championship against them. They are playing really very well. But in this match, I think we pushed more our serve. It was more harder than in our previous matches. And also our attack worked very well. We are very happy. This is what we wanted. We wanted to be one more time European Championship, and now we can relax now and wait for the opponent tomorrow. Let's see, Poland or Turkey.
Yeah, exactly, because Poland-Turkey will be playing in a few minutes. How will you prepare this match? How do you feel about this match?
Poland-Turkey.
Yeah. Which one, if you can pick an opponent for tomorrow, which one would you pick?
I would pick rather Poland. Because when Turkey is playing home, it's very difficult to play against them. They have support of crowd, more than 10,000 people, so let's see. But I also have some Turkish friends, so I wish both the team all the luck, and let's see, the better team will win.
Thank you, congratulations.
Thank you.